The vast and varied forests of India exhibit remarkable diversity, spanning tropical to temperate, alpine to swampy, and encompassing a range of climatic zones across the country. These extensive woodlands create a mosaic of ecosystems, concealing the mysteries of nature within their depths. Within the enigmatic forests of India, sporadic reports have surfaced of large felines, both pale and dark in color, emerging as anomalies born from recessive alleles. Among these rare color morphs, the Black Panther, famously immortalized as Bagheera in Rudyard Kipling's Jungle Book, stands out as one of the most commonly encountered. From a scientific perspective, the emergence of a Black Panther is attributed to a recessive gene that triggers increased melanism. Contrary to the belief that the animal turns entirely black, the darker undercoat obscures the characteristic rosettes, referred to as ghost rosettes. Leopards, being arboreal hunters, have evolved rosette patterns on their skin to facilitate camouflage with the surrounding leaves and undergrowth. However, in the dense, wet, and tropical forests of India, where sunlight barely penetrates the forest floor and the shadows under thick vegetation create a unique kind of cover, some leopards have adapted differently. This adaptation results in their fur taking on a black hue, offering a distinct advantage in the particular environment. Remarkably, unlike most recessive alleles that often lead to genetic disorders in animals, studies suggest that the melanistic allele responsible for Black Panthers may confer benefits to the immune system. Thus, the mysterious and captivating world of India's forests continues to reveal the intricacies of nature, where each adaptation unfolds as a story of survival and resilience. According to our current knowledge, the conventional belief is that Black Panthers thrive exclusively in broadleaf tropical to subtropical forests. However, nature often defies our expectations, and a puzzling case challenges this norm: the documented presence of a melanistic leopard in the dry deciduous forests of Tadoba and Hairy Tiger Reserve. The revelation of this melanistic leopard initially faced skepticism when tourists first spotted it in mid-2018. The Forest Department had discreetly documented the occurrence through trap cameras much earlier but kept it a secret. As subsequent sightings provided photographic evidence, the incredulous reality became undeniable. In this particular individual, melanism appeared partial, with a more translucent skin that did not entirely obscure the rosettes of the leopard's original color. The current understanding does not shed light on the adaptive or evolutionary advantages, especially during hunting or mating, that the partial melanistic leopard might possess. Originally observed in the Khalsa area, the Black Panther migrated towards the Tadoba range, where it became a more frequent subject of sightings and photographs. It is evident that the leopard relies on nocturnal wild prey hunting, given its activity during the twilight hours. In the dry deciduous forests, the limited oranges resulting from partial melanism may not provide a significant advantage in daylight, particularly considering the dichromatic vision and protanopia of deer. Adding to the intrigue is the fact that this leopard has established its territory in the heart of Tadoba, a tiger-dominated region with an overlap of territories governed by at least 3 male and 2 female tigers. Whether the partial melanistic leopard is an adaptation or an aberration remains one of nature's mysterious secrets. Additionally, the question of whether the recessive allele is passed on to its offspring is yet to be answered. In tropical dense rainforests, the occurrence of a Black Panther is estimated at 1 in 10. While Black Panther sightings are reported from various parts of India such as Cabanai, Dandeli, Manas, and Chhattisgarh, the uniqueness of the partial melanism in this case makes it exceptionally rare, possibly second only to the pseudo-melanistic leopard, or the king leopard, reported from Kerala's Parambikulam forests, which exhibits thicker rosettes, a condition known as abundism. Hoping that this magnificent specimen becomes a permanent resident, captivating wildlife enthusiasts for years to come, and anticipating that the forests continue to unveil more of their closely guarded secrets.